attention. Oh, yeah. I'm going to some my court tonight. I see my little lady, yeah, she looks so fine. On my line, so tight. I think tonight I'm gonna get a lucky by saying all the things that love me. They all wanna jump on the end of my line. I love all the fishes.
Fishing was something my father enjoyed doing in his spare time.
Day one storm.
My brother and I were introduced to it at an early age. The majority of our summers in New England were spent outdoors, fishing its many lakes and camping under the stars. Fishing meant time together as a family, enjoying each other's company and meeting new people along the way. Although my brother and I enjoyed the friendly competition, deep down, we knew that fishing was about more than just catching fish.
Go play the game that you learned.
Fast forward 25 years. My father and brother live in Florida now, and I'm in California. It's hard to get together very often, but when we do, we always make sure to spend some time on the water. Reliving those early days, sharing new stories, and making new memories. We've even started a new family tradition, meeting in Montana every summer to fish under its wide open skies.
See, she flies all around.
Fly fishing has brought me to remote corners of the world, to rivers and landscapes so amazing I thought they only existed in movies.
The endless summer nights. Go play the game that you like.
My latest obsession is hiking deep into the backcountry in search of solitude and alpine trout. It's given me an even greater appreciation for the outdoors and has helped me understand the importance of wilderness conservation.
Now we rise from the ground.
I have a family of my own now. Our son was born 8 months ago. I plan to give him what my father gave to me, the gift of fishing.
So look, see the sights, the endless.